it's not a small city. So it is for our standards, it's a medium, bigger city. The whole Croatia has a population of 3,800,000 people. If you need the cash, you can always exchange it in the exchange offices and in the banks in the city center, throughout the city. So we are now passing through the area of the city, toward the area of the city, which is called Dubrovnik. This is a modern port where the big cruise ships are coming. There is also the old port in the old city, which used to be like a major port, but of course, through the time, we can say this port had became the first one. So since Dubrovnik, so that is basically the reason why all the people are coming to Dubrovnik. But all Christians also has came here. So that is the medieval city, which is surrounded with the city walls. Those city walls have survived the time. The first walls have been built in the 13th century, and then again walls have been built in the 15th, 16th centuries.
The Game of Thrones.
The thing is, they have survived the centuries and many other European cities after some time. Of course, there were even bigger walls in here, but the cities have been spreading and then they have been demolishing the walls. But here in Dubrovnik, luckily for us, the walls have stayed intact and the city has started to grow all around the city walls. As I told you, the old city of Dubrovnik, even though the locals should be calling it just a city, it is totally surrounded with those walls. They are 2 kilometers long. So it means if you would like to go all the way around the city walls, you would need like 1 hour 15, 1 hour 20 minutes. So yeah, this is not right, the cable car.
Bye.
to this one. So we are now almost in front of the western entrance of the city. So two informations: we are number 22. You can always just look for the number 22. You can now turn on the receivers. To turn on the receivers, you just need to hold the red button.
So the explorer.
Crowds of people right now. The entrance to the fortress or town. And this is our guide, tourist, principal tourist Marisol.
I like this stuff. What do you think? You have a face.